Hello, my name is Aysten Bedin, and I'm an infrastructure architect for the Red Hat Open Innovation Labs. As part of this great team, our job is to transform how customers develop and deliver applications. This means we work to remove the barriers that traditionally have been a hindrance for quick and rapid application development. Part of my job as an architect is to lead the direction of the environments and tools used to accomplish these tasks. Our push-button infrastructure, PBI, powered by OpenShift and Ansible, is an implementation that we have developed to eliminate most of the complexity infrastructure brings, and to allow developers to spend more time doing what they do best, developing software. One way we often start our discovery is by using our tech stack. This allows us to better understand customer requirements in areas like application development, DevOps tools, container platform, and hosting infrastructure. By selecting from the best-in-class technologies, we can quickly build out the necessary components used to develop superb applications. Aside from open source software, we also integrate with third-party products and solutions for aspects such as CI/CD, issue tracking, chat ops, as well as code quality and code review tools. At the heart of our solution is the OpenShift container platform, based on industry standards, Docker and Kubernetes. And of course, it's backed by the stability and known quality of Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Another key element in making our solution flexible and robust is the hosting infrastructure, and we can operate on both private and public cloud. Once all the selections are made, we can move ahead with the fully automated build-out of the environment. In this example, we see that the OpenShift container platform starts out as empty, and we use Ansible and Ansible Tower to drive the deployment of the technology stack. For this particular customer, we're standing up a pipeline as well as a few stages for software promotion. This process only takes a minute or two to complete, and the development team can start making changes immediately. For demonstration purposes, in this case, we'll see that the application background is being updated and changed from blue to orange. The integration between Jenkins and OpenShift works in an elegant way to quickly apply the changes made, and we can see here how the old version of the application is replaced by the new deployment in a matter of just seconds. Once the application image has been built, and as we see, the new version of the application looks correct and has an orange background, we can start promoting it to the next stages by moving the immutable Docker image from dev to test to UAT and so on. As demonstrated, PBI provides us with the automation we need to have a fully functional environment that allows for rapid code changes and prototyping, with the added benefit that we can do a quick redeployment of the entire stack if, or when, a reset is needed for a startover. Check out the link displayed on the screen to learn how you can bring your own technology stack to life and how the Red Hat Open Innovation Labs can help accelerate modern application development.